Yormi ka ba, kuya?
Si Yormi. Babayan ko.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. instructions on what to do. Okay? For those of you who are first time probably, and me personally, I've been in Spanish for so long, but I've never seen a gathering of this.
Ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Can we give ourselves a big round of applause, please? There's so many reasons why we have to make that applause, but first one is for dressing up like this. It's just absolutely brilliant. I was just mesmerized as I was playing with some of my friends. The second one is, I was talking to Haley a while ago, and it's kind of really quite touching, because I thought I met Haley when she was in year 3, only to find out that she was in reception even. So I feel like really quite privileged to see her grow. And for her, 18, my goodness me, where did that time go? How fast? So we're here tonight, this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, to celebrate the wonderful life of a girl who is turning to be a fine lady. All of you are here tonight, or this afternoon, have watched her grow, probably from a distance, but for me, from reception. From the moment she actually probably started, hello, hi, that's Haley, that's really quite probably Haley, an adulthood. And the thanksgiving of life that God has given to a lovely celebrant. And so, can I ask the beloved parents, Eric and Analika Balangon, to give the welcome remarks. Can you give them a round of applause?
Sorry, me. I have. I'm just being nervous, you know, I'm not like this. Okay. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Are you enjoying?
Yes.
Welcome to our daughters' debut celebration. Thank you everyone for taking one time to come. We are all grateful for your efforts, and we hope today we will be wonderful celebration. I will now pass the microphone to my dearest wife. To the MC, sorry. Welcome you all, sorry.
Now is the time, because when we start with our program, we're hoping that everyone's actually seated. So we'll give you about 30 seconds, just in case you want to pick up something. Is there anything that you need to do? And then we will start the ball rolling. Should we do that? 30 seconds, 1 minute. Feel free to actually go wherever you want. If you want to actually change chair, there are still 3 vacant chairs.
Let us put our thoughts in the presence of God. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, thank you for your bountiful care upon everyone present here today. Thank you for the awesome things you have done in the life of today's celebrant, Erica. For the gift of life, sound health, family, and numerous blessings bestowed upon our beloved. Thank you, Lord. Be exalted forever for this milestone age, as we celebrate the 80th birthday with fun and fanfare. May you release grace for holiness and godly living on earth. May sounds of joy and victory resound continually in the lives of every guest. May the celebrant, our dear Erica, move from strength to strength. The parents' thirst shall never run dry, and family and friends shall be blessed mightily. We commit all activities into your able hands today, Lord, with the help of the Holy Spirit. Take control, Lord. In Jesus' name, we ask this to Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. For us not to come back here again, may I invite Father Philip to bless the food already, so that
there's a problem. Father, what about can I just thank you, Father? Can you all sit down, please? Thank you.
Thank you.
We're trying to actually accommodate this, so why don't you stand up?
Graces she needs as she grows forward in her age. And may the good Lord bless you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you. Now we give a big round of applause for the celebration. Thank you. We would like also to say a big thank you to Julie for singing that wonderful song. It's live, ladies and gentlemen, in the Chapopia. It was not actually recorded. So thank you very much. Wow. What a wonderful walk in the aisle. And probably most of us, if not all, were actually awed by the serenity, the quietness, and everything. But then again, personally, my take is, that's the reception child I used to teach. And now walking the aisle on her 18th birthday. Haley, can we give her another round of applause? What a moment. She actually prepared a script for me, but so I would like to respect the script. And she asked me to actually beg this question, where do you think she actually got her looks? Bakit, why are you so quiet? Mom, Dad?
Both,
can we give them a big round of applause again? For Mommy and Daddy. And so, this is just a product of a happy home where all of them actually celebrate as a family, go to church as a family, and live in love as a family. And so Haley, thank you very much for inviting us all here, and thank you very much for sharing this wonderful day for all of us. Thank you. Again, another round of applause, please.
And so we all say that there are friends, there are acquaintances that we meet, like we are here together, gathered today. But there are moments wherein we have to treasure and celebrate the family. And the next part of the program, ladies and gentlemen,